On this week's episode, where we're exploring Christianity and the arts, I have a wonderful conversation with Dr. DeWitt, who is an expert in church architecture and art history, and how it relates to how we as the church gather, what it communicates, what's central in our space, and what is made public, and what that public proclamation is, and how we should think about our gathering together as the church, but also our worship of the triune God. So please join us for this episode.